It's you, Corvo. Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child.
Ever closer until
I hope she hit her eyes. What's the admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it.
A couple of high overseers.
And they started to worry they could.
A couple of noblemen. You could never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do hope he shows up.
I want to see you run crying for the cover of the tall boys out back.
Like you.
Attention Dunwall citizens, Hiram Burrows, formerly the Lord Regent, has confessed to heinous crimes against the people of Dunwall. He shall be confined to the Coldridge Prison until the proper authorities
decide his sentence.
Question, who are the proper...
The men are still trying to penetrate the war.
Could the city get in troops?
Indeed.
There is evidence that Anton Sokolov was held here against the
world. Dies.
Can't determine what happened. I'll bet my commission he did not kill him with the arrow chopper. If so, arrest him. But I don't want him harmed until I get to the bottom of all this. Careful. The place may be booby-trapped and I want him alive.
Shit.
It goes without saying, this area is safe.
Stealth walkers at all points.
And stay vigilant. Corvo's the most dangerous man in the Empire, and he has nowhere else to go.
City get any worse?
Chances are very good.
I can't believe you're alive. They killed everyone, Corridor. They killed everyone to cover it all up. Then they took Emily with them and they left. I couldn't do anything to protect her. Please find her. You're safe. All his talk of being an honorable military man, but Havelock will use Emily like a puppet to his own advantage. Something changed in the Admiral as soon as the Lord Regent died. It had been building up. Martin was acting strange, going quiet if any of us were near, whispering late into the night with Havelock and Pendleton while you were out doing the real work. I think they realized they were one step away from holding the same position the Lord Regent had, and worried they'd be held accountable for what they did here, as the Loyalists. They would have killed me too, but Havelock spared me. Out of respect for my uncle, I believe. Please, talk to Samuel and the others. Someone must know where they're going. Find Emily. She's suffered through so much, and she's got no one else on her side except you. Samuel set this here in case you returned. You can use it to climb. He said he'd come quickly. Hopefully there's a place he can dock where the Watch won't see him. The City Watch is everywhere out there. But I don't even care if they find me anymore. I saw Samuel on the river earlier. I'm sure he'll take me.
I knew, I said it from the beginning, that this would be a location I'd have to fight at later.
It's refreshing to converse with someone on my own level.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time, but it's pointless to hold a grudge.
Well, I knew it was too good to be true.
About the elixir.
Seems the conspiracy tried to use old Piero for their own gang of banks' card.
And where am I to find the subject?
Aired.
I can't
deliver to
me prison,
an ally almost as brilliant
but it's
as
forced
myself.
Me to work with another
old Sokolov and I will heal up here until we can blast the ruffians
the river
outside
yes,
and
I'd
make
guess.
For the Academy.
But I think our approaches may reinforce each other. This is what we've been lacking thus far. Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious.
Perfect!
Or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the fields of battle with ease, but Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way. I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
Yep, this is pretty much the last time we did this. All right. Now here is the question. Did this crash while I was gone? Let's find out. No, it didn't. Good. Good. All right.
that blueprint. With that, we can complete the job.
Why is... I think that's a glitch. Interesting. So since I have him here, could shoot everybody.
Why is no one making rounds over here? This better not be a joke.
Well, that is disrespectful.
What can I make for you? This may be the last time. Anything?
For some reason I have no upgrades.
Astonishing! The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system.
Yes, I know. Piero said the same
thing. Our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion?